That spot?
Oh, it is all the spot.
Long day, huh?
College, grad school, DOD, and FBI. Never have I worked so hard as I did today.
But worth it, though, right?
You kidding? I didn't get a shred of evidence. The only thing I got were blisters and a pretty decent Bulgarian cheese pie recipe.
Babe, have a little patience. This was all planting seeds with Lydia Petrov. I'm sure she'll call. You know, Rome wasn't built in a day. Or, in this case, vacuumed.
Oh, I just want to see what this feels like. Oh.
Pretty deep stuff you got into today. About your brother.
Oh, well. Anyway, you guys kept telling me to make it personal.
Oh, and you did. But some of it, you've never even told me. I mean, if you want to talk about it, we can.
I appreciate that. But maybe we can just, you know, put a pin in it until we catch the evil maid ring.
Yeah, of course. Whenever you... I got it. Ugh. It's Petrov. Says you're hired. She wants you to come to the office tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. sharp. See what I tell ya? Sometimes you just need to trust the process.
Going in. Here goes nothing. Miss Petrov? Hello? Miss Petrov? Miss Petrov?
You lied to us. You need to explain yourself.
Sorry?
You said you had no felony convictions. That was a lie.
Who are these guys?
Grand theft of properties, over $950 in value. That's why your visa was revoked?
Look, I was afraid you wouldn't give me a job.
Because you're illegal. You should be back in Canada right now.
Please. Look, I just need to make a little money so that I can move on and get my life back on track.
I may have opportunity for you. Very lucrative opportunity. It may help you to get back on track.
Yes, I mean, anything.
Job is simple. Malky? All you have to do is put on this uniform and sign for some cargo.
What kind of cargo?
There's old Bulgarian saying which basically translates to none of your business.
Yeah, okay. I guess I'll do it.
Excellent. We go now.
As in now? Now? I mean, don't I have time to prepare?
No time to lose. Put on uniform.
Leave. Time is money.
Mm-hmm. We go in, right? She just lost her comms. We have no idea what they're doing in there.
It sounds like they're going to take her to sign for cargo, Miss Gary.
Kind of exactly what we were hoping for, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's too dangerous. We don't even know who's in there with her.
We go in now, we get nothing. No crime's been committed yet.
We got all the cargo shipments of last week pulled up.
If she's signing for something, she's likely going to Pier 1 in Honolulu.
All right, see Lucy, Pier 1, that's where she's going.
Yeah, but we should pull her out.
Would you want to be pulled out? Let's wait a beat.